The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 20 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor.
Here comes the horror. Coming to get you, Saxton.
I think I gotta run to the bathroom.
You do that normally, Byron.
Introducing the participants. First, from the bottomless pit, weighing in at 260 pounds, the Boogeyman!
The pressure is on. This superstar has succeeded at the highest levels under the most pressure in the brightest of lights. Tonight should be no different.
You never know what the Boogeyman is going to do when the bell rings.
I don't think even the Boogeyman even knows what he's going to do. This guy gives me the heebie-jeebies.
Do they sell worms at those health food stores you go to?
Absolutely not.
WWE's resident superhero.
Yeah, here to get rid of all the evildoers in WWE.
And introducing the individual who drew number two, weighing in at 215 pounds, the Hurricane!
Not to be taken lightly.
Better be careful, Saxton. You might be mistaken for a supervillain. They could call you Chrome Dome.
What's up with that?
Does this guy really think he's a superhero?
Of course he does, Michael, but more importantly, the WWE Universe believes in him, and so do I.
The bell is rung, and soon this ring will be full of superstars.
Soon this ring's gonna be filled with a beautiful chaos, but right now we gotta pay attention to these two superstars who hope to have a long fight ahead of them.
Here we go.
You ready for it?
Choke slam! Stomping. Ouch. Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Coming next. Here we go.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Yeah. Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring.
Big slam.
Caught with a clothesline. He's taking some good hits. Did you hear that impact?
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Oh, that was just delicious.
Insulting.
Momentum is really on Yokozuna's side.
Hurricane has to trust his instincts at this point.
And Hurricane fends him off.
Finally, Boogeyman's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
Could be what Boogeyman needed to ignite a rally.
What's the key to victory in a Royal Rumble match?
Sound fundamentals. Stick and move and wrestle defensively. Make it so someone has to work to throw you over the top rope.
Ooh, stiff punch.
That gets reversed on Boogeyman.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Wow, what impact!
Michael. Belly to belly.
Ooh. Oh, ran in there. Oh, knee right to the face. Countered it just in time. Bullseye. Nasty kick to the face. Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Yeah.
Strong punch to the midsection. Set up in the corner of the ring. Driving the face down. slam.
Set up for the silent punch.
Meet the backside of an elbow.
Terrible position to be in here. Might not end well. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Loving blow.
Don't rip the button.
Tagged with a punch.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Oh boy, ready to strike, guys.
What are we gonna see?
Big time knee. Larry combo.
Ooh. What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
All the way up.
Powerbomb.
shoulder claw. Look at this agony and pain.
Possible elimination in progress.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
And oh, that is Jericho has been eliminated.
Oh my God! Moonsault. Lightning high.
Straining those muscles. I think he just wants to make his opponent suffer before throwing him over the top rope.
Camel clutch. Great way to break it.
Hoist it up.
Bang. Snap suplex. Off. Four just raking across the face. Check out this.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Oh, snake eyes caving in their face.
Big time knee rocks his opponent.
Plenty of drama here as we're down to two superstars remaining.
Put it in the corner now.
Oh, this could be the end here.
So many other superstars, they have punched their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.
This one felt special from the moment the bell rang. We knew it was going to be a show.
Yeah, it really lived up to